I have been, for a long time,
wanting to tell you something.
That day when I
took the blame for you in the restricted
section. Heard your reasoning about Aunt Noctua.
Made me question if I happened to have
feelings for you as more than a friend.
It was difficult to understand it at the beginning.
But eventually, I came to terms with the fact
that I'm without any doubt
in love with you.
And since I heard about an upcoming event,
I couldn't think of a better opportunity
to start a new chapter after what we all left behind.
I have been wanting to ask you properly.
And today I reunited the courage for it.
There isn't anyone else
I would want to go with.
Other than you.
Would you go to the Yule Ball with me? You choose the passionate heart and enclose the rose in my favorite spellbook. I smile joyfully when I open it. The day itself comes, and I wait for you at the bottom of the stairs. I had no doubt you would say yes to me. My bad. Good evening, dear. You look amazing. You always do. But today you are making me smile non-stop. Thank you. A sallow will always look put together. I'm joking, dear. Let's go inside. Leander looks fun in his attire with that big fur cape. I guess he really craves being the center of attention. I'm not mean. He's doing great as our champion, to be honest. Let's hope Hogwarts gets the cup this year. Here. Have a drink. I had one before, and it's actually good. Oh, look at Ominis. He must be waiting for his date. Do you mean who he came with? Poppy, I think. I'm glad for him, too. But what matters is that you choose me. No, I wouldn't like to see you here with other men, of course. Take my hand, dear. Let's go to the dance floor. No, I haven't been practicing slow dance, but I'm sure we are the best-looking couple right now. I meant couple as a dancing partner, but I wouldn't mind if that changed.
Really?
If I manage to dance, you'll go out with me then. As if this could be even better.
You choose the faithful heir and leave the rose on my pillow. I discovered it just before going to bed, pleased. The day itself comes and I wait for you at the bottom of the stairs. Thank you for choosing me as your partner for the ball. I have no doubt how beautiful you may be looking based on our classmates' reactions. Thanks for the compliment. Sebastian helped me choose. He insisted on dressing me all in silver, but that's not something I would like to be wearing. I know. I think it does match my personality better. Come with me. Let's find out if we like the ball. Isn't it surprising that Duncan Hobhouse came from fearing puff schemes to confronting dragons? I wouldn't imagine he'll represent us as the Hogwarts champion ever. Oh, a drink, but this tastes a bit funny. Did you sneak in some alcohol on this? I knew it. All right, but just because it's a special occasion. Sebastian, he asked Poppy. They seem to share adventurous spirits. I'm glad he's finding joy again after all that happened. Of course, I was delighted when I found the rose. I went to sleep shrouded in its scent, smiling. Would you care to dance with me? Thank you, love. I've heard people surprised by my dancing skills. I tried to teach Sebastian, but his patience was too thin. No, you're doing great. It doesn't matter if I can't see it. You're here with me, and I couldn't ask for more.